Hello. Got my controller here. I have a pencil and some tape. That's all you need. This is how you make my control. Hold on, Mom. And then all you need to do is put some tape on it. You just put some tape on it. Cut it off. And then it should be like that. Just like that. And then what you do is you put it on your controller on the shoot button for Call of Duty. If you play that game. Hold on. It's tape got stuck. Okay, hold on. Okay, and that should be like that, sort of, if it gets on even better than that, like right there. Just like that, and it will help you, because look at it, you can use two fingers and just go. Wait, hold up. Like right on the RT button and just go. That's all I got for you guys today. I hope you guys liked it. Peace out, boy.